I literally ate this entire container of smashed cucumbers in 2 days. This recipe is so simple and so delicious. There's really no way that you can mess up this recipe. Chop and smash them however you'd like. You don't even have to smash them. Do whatever's easiest for you. Ultimately, the most important part is the sauce. Now that you have a mountain of cucumbers, add a generous amount of soy sauce, mirin, rice vinegar, black vinegar, a ton of chili crisp, optional, but gochugaru for spice. Now you're gonna shake. Shake, 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 shake. Pop that bad boy open and you're done. It's that simple. Here, try some.